Here's the song that I wrote and recorded in 1961, and it became a signature song for me throughout the world.
Cool.